Electromagnetic shock absorber system.
This is the electromagnetic shock absorber. Two shock absorber. Here is electromagnet and permanent magnet. Electromagnet and permanent magnet.
Then this wire is goes to the
switch. Limit switch. This is battery. 12 volt 7 ampere acid battery. Rechargeable battery.
Then this is the battery connection. 12 volt 7 ampere lead acid battery.
Frame order made up of mild steel frame. Wheel 8 inch diameter upper wheel.
This is a 10 amps switch. So whenever you are pressing the switch, the shock absorber will be lifting. Whenever pressing the switch, lifting the shock absorber. This is the shock absorber lifting. Hello? Hey.